Even those who don't follow the auto industry closely probably know about Tesla. Tesla Motors emerged with an unfamiliar idea and their revolutionary vision of turning the automotive industry towards environment friendliness. At first, this idea led by its visionary CEO, Elon Musk, wasn't taken seriously, but today, electric car enthusiasts all around the world are waiting for Tesla Cybertruck. What is Tesla Cybertruck? In this video, I will tell you about the Tesla Cybertruck, its release date, features, range, specs, accessories, and more. But before starting my video, kindly subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed yet. Let's go over what we know about Cybertruck till now. The Tesla Cybertruck is an all-electric, battery-powered, light-duty truck announced by Tesla Incorporated. Why Tesla is making Cybertruck? The stated goal of Tesla in developing the Cybertruck is to provide a sustainable energy substitute for the roughly 6,500 fossil fuel power trucks sold per day in the United States. How Tesla Cybertruck will look like? During his presentation, Elon Musk warned that the design might be too polarizing due to its futuristic Blade Runner-esque look. Cybertruck is built with an exterior shell made for ultimate durability and passenger protection. Starting with a nearly impenetrable exoskeleton, every component is designed for superior strength and endurance, from ultra-hard 30x cold-rolled, stainless steel structural skin to Tesla armor glass. If talk about the specification of Tesla's Cybertruck, the Cybertruck is 231.7 inches long, 79.8 inches wide, and 75 inches tall, with seating for 6 adults. Off-road performance looks decent too, with a 35-degree approach angle, a 28-degree departure angle, and up to 16 inches of ground clearance. If you are thinking that, how many people can sit in Cybertruck? Then, here is the answer. Tesla Cybertruck sits 6 people, and is equipped with a 6.5-foot bed, which they call the Cybertruck Vault. The top is covered, but it unrolls if you need to fit in something higher than the roof of the vault. If we talk about the controversy associated with Cybertruck, famously, the Cybertruck has Tesla armor glass, which is intended to protect the windows from even the fiercest of heavy object enemies. But this claim faced major setback when, during a demonstration of the triangular truck's allegedly super-strong armor windows, Tesla designer Franz von Holzhausen threw a metal ball at the front door window, causing it to shatter, and did it again with the rear door window with the same result. But Elon Musk did some damage control by saying that this happened because the glass was broken before the presentation, and it wasn't the glass fault. Let's talk about the most important question of any buyer. How much will Tesla's Cybertruck cost? At the event in Los Angeles, Tesla CEO Elon Musk announced that the new Cybertruck will start at $39,900 before incentives. But there will be two more AWD variations that will start at $49,900 and $69,900 respectively. Furthermore, Tesla has begun introducing a version 10 beta version of its full self-driving capabilities. Elon Musk stated that Tesla would be unveiling an updated version of the Cybertruck in the second quarter of 2021 as the company neared production. Musk also said that the truck will be produced at Gigafactory Texas, which is still under construction. As is often the case, the original quoted dates for the Cybertruck did not come through. Musk had warned that Tesla needs to be lucky for the electric pickup to not be delayed. After much speculation and the assumption, while there is no direct timeline yet, all three variations of the EV are delays to next year. At the same time, Tesla's focus remains on delivering the dual and tri-motor versions of the Cybertruck to customers first. We all know that the most essential part of any truck is its bed, and how effective that bed is at carrying stuff. The Cybertruck takes the traditional truck bed concept and adds some features that are both cool and likely very functional. The first is that the Cybertruck's bed comes with a sliding metal tonneau cover that's lockable, making the cargo area much more secure than an open bed. The Cybertruck's bed also features a built-in ramp and multiple charging outlets for things like electric ATVs, which seem to use an awful lot of Yamaha parts. Tesla claims a payload capacity of 3,500 pounds, which puts it ahead of Ford's best-specced F-150. Yet, the Cybertruck may not be classified as a light-duty pickup truck. It is interesting to know that Tesla's Cybertruck will be offered in 4 different trim levels, each with a different powertrain. The base model will feature a single motor and a range of around 250 miles. This version will be rear-wheel drive only, and Tesla claims it'll tow approximately 7,500 pounds. The single-motor version will make the 0-60 sprint in a respectable, but slow for Tesla's 6.5-ish seconds. On December 3rd, Musk revealed there will be a four-motor variant. In fact, this will be the first truck set for production, sometime in 2022. The CEO didn't divulge many other details, but it will feature independent, ultra-fast response torque control of each wheel. As you can tell after watching this video, that the design of Tesla Cybertruck is certainly futuristic, perhaps more so than any concept car that has actually hit the road in recent history. But will it live to the expectations of automobile lovers? Only time will tell. But till now, we can say, future belong to Tesla Cybertruck. If you like this video, kindly press the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press bell icon.